Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Oracles Mirrored. As usual, I am your host, Super Goomba, and today we are going to start level 6 on Legend of Zelda Oracle of Ages, Mermaid's Cave. I wonder where I saved last. Go up here, so might as well. Oops. Oh god, those torches that attack you when enemies are in the room. Series in which sense seeds actually have are actually necessary, although bomb chews won't work. Oh, yes, they will. Oh, aha. I'm just gonna try out my bomb chews here. I could have used sense seeds to knock them into the pit to make them rush into the pit, but I like using my new weapons, although now I'm running low, so I better save them now. Small key. I wonder. That's not very smart. Do I have any other ranged weapons that don't require me to waste something? Thank you. get there. Let's see what's in here. More Wizrobes and Wallmasters. Oh yeah, I just noticed these are the first time we've encountered Wizrobes in this game, I think. And Wallmasters too. Wallmasters or whatever. Northern end too. Guess not. Find a hidden cracked wall. It's certainly been long enough. I don't think there's anything I can do in this room right now. I can just keep going down, I guess. Okay. A tile, or colored tile puzzle. Colored block, I mean. Surprised I haven't found the, oh, crap. I can't move it anymore now. No. Ugh, time to restart. Can't believe I haven't found the dungeon map yet. It's strange that they haven't found the dungeon map yet in this dungeon. But I'll probably find it eventually. Wizrobes. Try out my boomerang for a while. So, yeah, as discussed in the last video, this dungeon exists in both the past and the present. And, so of course, as you can expect, I have to go about to both time periods to fully explore the dungeon. Like a mermaid. And so that's why there are two keys, of course. You need to get both keys. So now that I have explored as many rooms as I can in this dungeon, I'm gonna go back to the past. So that I can, Ah!